Hi, today we are here to talk about millimeter wave sensing for smart factories. With more and more factories being automated, there is a greater need for sensing people and objects around heavy machinery for smarter incident management while maintaining productivity. In this video, we will be taking a look at TI 60 GHz millimeter wave sensing device and its ability to act as a safety guard around robots by monitoring work occupancy in a specific work zone. It has a natural ability to be immune across heat, water, dust, and poor lighting conditions in industrial facilities while maintaining its performance. In this example, you will see the millimeter wave sensor is configured to monitor a specific area of interest around the machinery. And we have partitioned zones so that the sensor can react accordingly based on the zone occupancy or proximity of the person using point cloud tracking. When a person approaches the machine, you will be able to measure the distance from the sensor and provide an okay, warning, or danger sign to prevent any work injury. Since millimeter wave is also capable of measuring the velocity of the person approaching, it enables smarter incident management, taking preventive action based on the speed of the approaching object. In this example, you will see that the danger message is earlier as opposed to a person walking. To improve productivity, we want the machine to avoid stops due to false triggers. We see that the warning signals are not turned on or no action is taken by the machine when the person is walking away from the machine. This is done through accurate tracking by the sensor, which shows the direction of the person. To kickstart development, TI has created a full reference design using the new IWR6843 ISK that works off the frequency band 60 to 64 GHz and integrates a complete radar processing chain onto this device. The EVM includes a carrier card and an antenna board that can be swapped with a different antenna board based on your application needs. Get started today using the link below. Thanks for watching.